Hey, this is Ryan O'Connor. It's a overcast grey day in Cape Town. Not the perfect day to be taking out one of Aston Martin's flagship cars. This is the DB9 Volante. What you'll find in this version of the car being a drop top is you'll get 0 to 100 times of around the 4.5 to 4.6 second mark. It'll go on to a limited top speed of around 266. Fully automatic in terms of the soft top. Drops down in something like 18 seconds. Inside, everything that you'd expect from a flagship English marquee, bespoke leather seats. Really impressive performance and a hell of a snarling V12 as well. This is Ryan O'Connor for KFM Breakfast.